He is the defending Minneapolis middleweight champion and the Upper Midwest middleweight champion. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Mr. Anthony Groves. His opponent comes from the neighborhood closer than an Associated Jack. He comes in fit and ready at 165 pounds. He represents the Firehouse Gym in Columbia Heights. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Mr. Sona Akhil. 3 minute rounds, middleweight.
Yeah, Matthew.
Thank you.
Finals middleweights. Round number two. Upper Midwest Golden Gloves Tournament, which is going to be held April 19th and 20th at the Palace Casino in Cass Lake. April 19th and 20th, Cass Lake, the Upper Midwest Golden Gloves. All right, folks, semi-final action, middleweights, third and final round. Let's bring them out with a round of applause. Let's go, guys.
There you go!
I show up here for one of Lisa's shows, I usually kind of know what to expect. No disappointment here. Excellent. This young man, who represents the city of Minneapolis, is an undefeated professional with a record of 14 wins and no losses. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Minneapolis' own Ismael Blanco! Boxers to the center of the ring. In an excellent, hotly contested semi-final bout in the 165-pound division, advancing to the finals out of the red corner, Mr. Anthony Rowe from Uppercut